Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I'd only be upset if they'd fired.
Even hopped up on stems, my people know the rule. Two legs good, four legs bad. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
My name's Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
What do you want?
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
And I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon, based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
It doesn't matter how safe you make it. Biological weapons are illegal.
Militaries. Governments. They'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
There's a reason the Citadel Conventions forbid bioweapons, Doctor.
I didn't expect you'd understand. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Thank you.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before he'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
You're not part of the crew.
I have Ventralis' permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
Ambush.
You're a sleeper agent for Benezia.
I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Out of there.
You mean the inorganics the Asari had with her?
Benezia brought them with her.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall? She just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. Well, I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look, the guards, they've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
Thanks for the warning. Here's the cure.
Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliché. You saved their lives, you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.